This. Is Lagos 35. Good. But that would take 3 days before anything happened. What's 57, 58, what is that? That was Nairobi, I think. That was a little long way. Yes, but let's wait. Let's wait for tomorrow, cannot do much. Oh, what's that? That's the long way, yes, and Nairobi. And this flight to Sao Tome, I didn't move through like here. Probably it should be 2 weekly flights, not like this. Not every single day. Do it Friday. Let's do it 2 weekly flights. Like this. Yes, but let's take some cola. So we got one interlining. Now we can see that somewhere management, leasing. Yes, we look at the accounting. So we're only 27th. Maybe tomorrow we have a small income. But we need to fly one full week. We have to fly one full week with some normal flights to see how much income, because if I change the flight plan every day, so actually we have a small airline with a small income maybe tomorrow. So let's look tomorrow evening. Let's have a look tomorrow evening. And Sunday we pay 200,000. But if I have a small airline with a small income, we could start a few hundred thousand income, then I could start to buy a cargo aircraft and stuff like that to make a little saving. Yes, just make like 200,000 or 300,000. Make a few hundred thousand income every week. Then of course you can get a call, a small cargo aircraft, like this 1 million, probably to buy a cargo aircraft. But we'll not do that. That's fine, we have a little bit more than 1 million. But we still have this McDonnell Douglas, the DC-8, is for sale for 1.4 million. So, but maybe one new player will buy it one day. So we have 1.4 million there, but maybe I never get that money back. So we only have this 1.2 million. So not buying a new aircraft to like 800,000. We'll not do that. Because suddenly maybe we have to start to lose money. No, we maybe have another airline start a route there. Brazzaville Point North, that's my only route, make a little income. But now I have this small Saab. I have this small Saab 340 for the small routes. Yes. But I'll look at that tomorrow.